When carpenters are making cabinets, they often encounter this situation. They use screws to connect the cabinets and the caps are exposed. It doesn't look good. Today, I will teach you a trick. Use the matching manhole drill bit to make holes and then screw them. Install 4 screws. Find the edge banding strip that is the same as the plate, use covering pliers to clip out the round cap, and use heart-shaped pliers to clip it out.